Josh and Elizabeth would bear a son. They shall call his name John.
He will go before the Lord as a faithful messenger. He'll prepare the way for the Lamb who's to come. And the way was opened up as a highway to our God. And a child was born to us, and to us a son was given. Through the young and blessed Mary came the greatest gift of all.
Tonight he is right.